Dot and K Vitamin C Plus E Super Bright Sunscreen with SPF 50, and it says it's waterlight. Let's test it on. So I've applied it all over my face in a good amount, and as well as I'm merging it on my skin, it is really light and soft on the skin. Overall, it's fine as it says.